Well, here's the water pump all running. Still got a lot to assemble on it, but it does good. As you can tell right here, it's that fan blade sitting away, pumping water. I just put enough in there to keep it wet just for a second while I started it up. Running smooth, you can tell. You can turn it up right here. Just a good motor. Just gonna unplug the coil right there and it's ready to kill. And disconnect the negative. Good motor, just need to get the front end assembled. Nice.